A lot of you guys were very confused when we talked about how much money we give our kids for allowance, and I don't think everyone fully understands how much money parents actually spend when a kid asks for a toy or a special treat, and our kids are the ones that are responsible for making those decisions of what they want to spend with their money, and we don't have to say no to them anymore.